My name is John Rush. I'm the director of bands at Los Alamitos High School. And I want to thank you for being here today in honor of Mr. Chuck Wackerman. As we all know, just a staple in the community and a very, very difficult director to take place of at the high school. But we have been able to keep him on, and we are very grateful for that. We're going to open up with a appropriately enough Buddy Rich tune, because like Mr. Wackerman, we're all drummers here. And we love Buddy Rich. So we're going to start out with Groovin' Hard, a Don Menza tune. Did that get your toes tapping? Yeah. You know, we knew about this about a month ago, a couple months ago, and one of Chuck's favorite band arrangers, big band arrangers, is Tom Kubas. And through Chuck, I got to know Tom and many professional musicians and professional composers. So his favorite one is Tom Kubas. He goes there every month over at Don the Beachcombers. At the end of the month, he is there. He's at the director's table, or we call it the judge's table sometimes. And it's just been a lifelong friendship for them. And now I'm coming along and asking for the same favors from Tom. So I emailed him, because he never answers his phone. And I asked him, you know, there's a couple, we're going to be honoring Chuck Wackerman, and is there a couple of tunes that you can kind of give me that Chuck has either commissioned or has played at the high school that best represents him in his tutelage for being at the district for such a long time? And he sent me two charts, one of which I asked for, but this one is called Popcorn, and he did this with his middle school band. And so there's a little bit of vocal help that we're going to need from you. So when I turn around, I want you to say the word popcorn, okay? As loud as you can, all right? So this is called Popcorn. This is going to feature David Hightower on tenor and Dewey Clark on tenor as well. Popcorn. Jacob Stone on the bass. Jacob Stone. That was fun. I like that. All right, next is a chart that Tom commissioned, that actually Chuck commissioned for the band at the high school, and I was going through the library. By the way, we have about a little over 700 jazz charts in the high school library, all thanks to Chuck Wackerman. That's a lot of music. But I stumbled upon this great tune called Samba de los Alamitos. Spelled L-O, capital L-O, capital S-A-L-A, capital M-I-T-O-S. Very tricky. If you know Tom Kubas, that's how he is. This is going to feature Eric Hirschhorn on alto saxophone. And give it up for the band so far, yeah? Not bad. Not bad for a month. Here we go, Samba de los Alamitos. Thank you. Eric Hirshhorn, everybody. And Los Alamitos Jazz won. We're gonna, our last tune we're gonna play for you today is a Gordon Goodwin chart. And Gordon is a very intricate writer and has a lot of colors and weaving of melodies and counter melodies and all that stuff that you probably don't know what I'm talking about. But anyway, it's very difficult literature to play, and it's you know, some of the best bands have a hard time playing his charts, and so we started working on this chart called Rippin' and Runnin', and this is going to feature Eric Hirshhorn again on alto and Ian Burgos on alto, and so we're going to do our best to try to play this tune. But before we go, I want all of you to recognize Mr. Chuck Wackerman one more time, please. I think he's already mad at me because I've mentioned his name 2 times. But that's okay. and I just want to say that, you know, being in the district and following in the footsteps of Chuck is just, it's an honor. It's a privilege. And I thank him every day. And it's just a great friendship we have now. And of course, his sons are phenomenal musicians and the whole family's just great to be around. And so really, Chuck is Seal Beach and Los Alamitos, and we really thank you guys for coming out and listening to the band, and I hope I'm continuing the legacy as much as I can, with Chuck being you know, up in front of a band, and it's very humbling. But thank you so much for being here, and look forward to seeing this band and 2 other jazz bands that we have at the high school. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you guys for coming out. We appreciate your hospitality. And thank you again to Mr. Chuck Wackerman.